Hey guys, the short-term signal short grew stronger again, especially in the stock market, and the currency market might still have some ground to cover. Here the signal is not yet as strong as in the stock market. But the currencies don't have a very long way to go. I mean, I personally would like to see another higher high somewhere here in this area. Yeah, that's it for now. Just my personal trading diary, no trading advice. Have a nice day.